My correct people, how una dey? My people, Olori Ashley. This news where we say she break like this, so na so Olori Mariam been dey talk am. See, this is too much for her. Say ever since where we say Olori Ashley been announce this good news of giving birth to a bouncing baby boy for Kabiesi, a lot of people have been on her nerve. Yes, a lot of people have been on her nerve, and all the things where we say them been they talk. Say she no like him at all. She been they complain, say a lot of pressure there for her body right now. Yes, that people are coming out to say that she should give birth to her own child for Kabiesi. She should give birth to her own child for Kabiesi. Now only this one, now she been there here. For a long time now, say she don't tire already for this matter. Why is it that everybody, they are always trying to make her feel bad about everything going on in the palace? That she has had enough already. But this trouble will be said and been they put her through. Say she no just understand why the unnecessary stress that them plenty for inside palace will be say Kabi is see marry. Say out of all of them, now only two will be say don't marry give Kabi a see. But why is it that all attention is on her? Yes, now people they talk say now she be the first wife. What else is she waiting for? Yes, my correct people say waiting else they keep her from giving birth to her own child for Kabiesi. My people, we no just know waiting they go on anymore. Waiting, the kind trouble where we say them been don't be given. Say no be small. Say she herself been talk am, say she no marry Kabiesi just to bump picking give am. Make the younger old ladies make them bump picking give Kabiesi, but that one not the last thing we be say she go ever do. My people, Olori Mariam, she just dey vex so because the tension wey dey for her body right now, my people. She talk say e dey too much. Why is it that they are always looking for something wey be say big pass am? Na in dem want make she do. Say this one e no concern am whether they born pikin give Kabiesi or not. All she wants is just to make sure say she does what she wants. Yes, that they have disrespected her quite enough, but she is not going to keep quiet at all. Yes, she is not going to keep quiet. That a lot of things been they go on for inside palace where we say nobody they agree talk the truth about. But on a very good day, say she's going to expose all the Olori's and the whereabouts of all these speaking where we say they been they bring enter palace, they talk say na Kabiesi born am. My people, we don't know exactly waiting Olori Mariam been they point at, but now this one where we say she open talk like this. So my people, this is indeed a serious case. Yes, this is indeed a serious case because a lot of people have been wondering about this same issue over and over again because they do not quite understand Olori Mariam. But we know that everything that Olori Mariam gets herself involved with, it always ends with trouble and multiples of trouble. So at this point, a lot of people are finding it hard to understand what exactly is going on. Yes, a lot of people do find it hard to understand some certain issue that has been going back and forth. And at this point, we all find it hard to understand of the situation that are going on in the palace. Yes, because none of these Oluwis are showing any clue that they are on each other's side. Because you would use example of the day where we say Oluwi, Tobi and the twins were accepted back in the palace. It was quite obvious that these Oluwis, they are fighting a secret battle. Battle where we say they no one make the public know about, but it is quite obvious that they are not in good terms. In as much as KBSC is trying to cover up, saying that they all are getting along, they all are cooperating, but that is not the fact, that is not the truth, because the things that has been going behind closed doors in the palace, it is all questionable, especially with their actions. Yes, with their actions in the palace that a lot of people find really hard to understand why they are making life a lot hard for KBSC. Yes, my country people, because the things maybe they go on for inside palace, say people, they find them really, really hard to understand that they keep messing up every opportunity in the palace to make things better because they enjoy the drama and everything. Yes, my country people, we just here for matter we concern these Oluwis, and they know they plan to give up anytime soon. This is really, really wrong. Yes, my correct people, the level of betrayal, the level of drama, the level of headache and everything that has been going on in the palace is what nobody actually understands. But with time, my correct people, each and every one of them, as them been they give each other serious headache. Yes, as them been they give each other serious headache for inside palace, very soon they all will understand of the attempt we be say them been they make for inside palace to buy themselves. Yes, my correct people, Oluwi, Tobi, she don't do her own finish, but at this point we just don't know if this is what KBSC actually wants, because it's because of this trouble of theirs. That's why a lot of people have been saying quite the same thing, that each and every one of these Oluwis should be excused, because giving more opportunity in the palace, they are going to use it to destroy themselves. Yes, and with the level of drama, the attitude where we say them when they give themselves for inside palace, KBSC, he needs to question them all. Yes, my correct people, this is not the time for KBSC to be acting like everything is alright. He should try his possible best to make sure, say, whatever game we be say the Oluwis they play like this, so say he tries his possible best. Yes, he should try his possible best to make sure, say, whatever game any of them been they play for inside palace, they should make sure they try as much as possible. Yes, they should try as much as possible in order not to make a mistake that they will end up regretting. Yes, my wonderful people, a lot of things going on in the palace, it is all quite tensed up. Yes, and the reason for most of the drama is because of the fact that they all envy what the king does for Queen Naomi. And that is very bad, because the level of betrayal that they all are going to get for the poor choices that they have made is something that they cannot just ignore. Yes, my wonderful people. Drama we been they go on for inside palace, no be something we be say KBSC go kukuma fi explain. Because in as much as KBSC been they try his best to make to lessen the pressure, but he's not getting any positive result at all. The king has messed up big time, that he doesn't really know what he is to do. He has messed up big time, and he is looking for opportunity to get things to be done the right way. But there is nothing that he is going to do. He has done a lot already, but nothing seems to be working out. Yes, my correct people, so at this point we are hoping for a change. Yes, my correct people, we are all waiting for a change. And a lot of things that have been going on in the palace, it makes it really hard for KBSC to understand of the situation going on in the palace, in as much as a lot of people still find it hard to understand why KBSC has not yet done a thing about the situation and drama and every other thing that has been going back and forth in the palace. Yes, my correct people, things are really, really turning upside down in the palace, but Kabiyesi, he has been saying it that he is not going to allow the enemies to pull him down, that he would do everything in his power to make sure that all the enemies, all their plan to pull him down, that he destroys them before they ever get the chance. My people, now so we take the hear of this matter. I will not take this. See, I make una follow shook ma for the matter down the comments below. See you guys all in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.